Welcome to Achievers Academy. Today I am discussing with you Indian states with chief minister and governors, and what are the national parks that we have seen in those states, and also we discuss with the union territories. First state is Andhra Pradesh, and the chief minister is Shri Jagan Mohan Reddy, and the governor Shri Biswa Bhushan Harichandan. And the national parks, first one is Shri Venkateshwara National Park, second one Rajiv Gandhi National Park, third one is Papikonda National Park. Next state is Arunachal Pradesh, Chief Minister Shri Pema Khandhu, Governor Brigadier B.D. Mishra, and the national parks in Arunachal Pradesh are, first one is Maulinga National Park, second one is Nandapa National Park. Next state is Assam, Chief Minister Shri Sarbadananda Sonowal, Governor Shri Jagadish Mukhi. And the national parks, first one Dibru Saikova National Park, second one Kaziranga National Park, third one Manas National Park, next one is Nameri National Park, next one is Rajiv Gandhi Orange National Park. Next one, state is Bihar, and Chief Minister Shri Nitish Kumar, and Governor Fagu Chauhan, National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries. First one is Valmiki National Park, second one Barela Jil Salim Ali Bird Wildlife Sanctuary, Bheem Bandh Wildlife Sanctuary, Gautam Buddha Wildlife Sanctuary. Next state is Chhattisgarh, Chief Minister Shri Bhupesh Baghel, Governor Anusuya Uki. National parks, first one is Indravati Kutru National Park, second one Kanger Valley National Park, next one is Guru Ghasidas National Park, recently as Sanjay National Park. Next state is Goa, Chief Minister Shri Pramod Sawant, Governor Srimati Mrutula Sinha, and the national parks Bhagwan Mahavir National Park, Bondla Wildlife Sanctuary, Kurao Island Dr. Salim Ali Wildlife Sanctuary Bird, last one is Kotegaon Wildlife Sanctuary. Next state is Gujarat, a Chief Minister Shri Vijay Bhai R. Rupani, Governor Shri Acharya Devavrat, and the national parks Vasanda National Park, Black Buck National Park, Gir Forest National Park, Marine National Park, Gulf of Kutch. Next state is Haryana, a Chief Minister Shri Manohar Lal, and the Governor Satyadev Narayan Arya, National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries, Kalesar National Park, Sultanpur National Park, Abub Sheikh Shehar Wildlife Sanctuary, Bindavas Wildlife Sanctuary, Bir Shikarghar Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Himachal Pradesh, Chief Minister Shri Jairam Thakur, Governor Shri Kalraj Mishra. And the national parks, first one is Pin Valley National Park, second one Great Himalayan National Park, third one is Indrakila National Park, fourth one is Kirganga National Park, and last one is Simbalwara National Park. Next state is Jammu and Kashmir, Governor Shri Satyapal Malik. National parks, City Forest Salim Ali National Park, Dachigam National Park, Hemis National Park, Kishtwar National Park. Next state is Jharkhand, Chief Minister Shri Raghubar Das, Governor Srimati Draupadi Murmu. And the national parks and wildlife sanctuaries, first one is Betla National Park, Dalma Wildlife Sanctuary, Hazaribagh Wildlife Sanctuary, Palamau Wildlife Sanctuary, Udwa Lake Wildlife Sanctuary. Next state is Karnataka, Chief Minister Shri B.S. Yediyurappa, Governor Shri Vajubhai Wala. And the national parks, Anshi National Park, Bandipur National Park, Bannerghatta National Park, Kudremukh National Park, Rajiv Gandhi Nagarhole National Park. And the next state is Kerala, Chief Minister Shri Pinarayi Vijayan, Governor Shri Justice Retired Palaniswami Sathasivan. National parks, Periyar National Park, Erivikulam National Park, Silent Valley National Park, Anamudi Shola National Park, Pambadum Shola National Park. Next state is Madhya Pradesh, Chief Minister Shri Kamal Nath, Governor Shri Lalji Tandon. And the national park, Bandhavgarh National Park, Dinosaur National Park, Pench Priyadarshini National Park, Sanjay National Park, Madhav National Park. And the next state is Maharashtra, Chief Minister Shri Devendra Fadnavis, Governor Shri Chennamaneni Vidyasagar Rao. And national parks, Tadoba National Park, Gugamal National Park, Navegon National Park, Pench National Park, Sanjay Gandhi Borivali National Park. And the next state is Manipur, Chief Minister Shri Nong Thombam Biren Singh, Governor Dr. Najma A. Hepatullah. National parks and wildlife sanctuaries, Kebul Lamjao National Park, Kong Jaingamba Ching Wildlife Sanctuary, Yong Pokpi Lok Chavo Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Meghalaya, Chief Minister Conrad Sangama, Governor Shri Tathagat Roy. And the national parks and wildlife sanctuaries, Balpakram National Park, Nokrek Ridge National Park, Siju Wildlife Sanctuary, Nongkilam Wildlife Sanctuary, Bagmara Picture Plant Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Mizoram. Chief Minister Joram Thanga, Governor Sri Jagdish Mukhi, National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries, Murlen National Park, Pongpui National Park, Tawi Wildlife Sanctuary, Dampa Wildlife Sanctuary, Kaonglung Wildlife Sanctuary, Lengteng Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Nagaland. Chief Minister Sri Nepui Rai, Governor Sri R.N. Ravi, National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries, Itanki National Park, Pulibadze Wildlife Sanctuary, Rangapahar Wildlife Sanctuary, Fakim Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Odisha. Chief Minister Sri Navin Patnaik, Governor Sri Ganeshi Lal, and the National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries, Bitarkanika National Park, Simplifal National Park, Badrama Wildlife Sanctuary, Bitarkanika Wildlife Sanctuary, Baisipalli Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Punjab. Chief Minister Captain Amarinder Singh, Governor Sri V.P. Singh Badnore, and Wildlife Sanctuaries, Bir Ashwan Wildlife Sanctuary, Abohar Wildlife Sanctuary, Bir Batson Wildlife Sanctuary, Bir Maheswal Wildlife Sanctuary, Harike Lake Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Rajasthan. Chief Minister Sri Ashok Gehlot, Governor Sri Kalyan Singh, and the National Parks, Ranthambore National Park, Sariska National Park, Desert National Park. Kiladeo Ghana National Park. Mukundra Hills National Park. And the next state is Sikkim. Chief Minister Sri Prem Singh Tamang, Governor Sri Ganga Prasad, National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries, Kang Chendongja National Park, Barsi Rhododendron Wildlife Sanctuary, Kyong Nolsla Alpine Wildlife Sanctuary, Kittam Bird Wildlife Sanctuary, Mainam Wildlife Sanctuary. And the next state is Tamil Nadu. Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy, Governor Sri Barn Warilal Purohit, National Parks, Gundai National Park, Indira Gandhi Annamalai National Park, Gulf of Manar Marine National Park, Madhumalai National Park. And the next state is Telangana. Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao, Governor E.S. Lakshmi Narasimhan, National Parks, Mahavir Harina Vanasthali National Park, Kasu Brahmananda Reddy National Park, ಮೃಗವಾಣಿ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್. ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ತ್ರಿಪುರ. ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಬಿಪ್ಲಾಬ್ ಕುಮಾರ್ ಡೆಬ್, ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಶ್ರೀ ರಮೇಶ್ ಬೈಶ್. ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರೀಸ್: ಕ್ಲೌಡೆಡ್ ಲೆಪರ್ಡ್ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್, ರಾಜ್ಬರಿ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್, ಗಮ್ಟಿ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ, ರೋವಾ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ, ಸೆಪಾಹಿ ಝಾಲಾ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಉತ್ತರ್ ಪ್ರದೇಶ್. ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಯೋಗಿ ಆದಿತ್ಯನಾಥ್, ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಆನಂದಿ ಬೆನ್ ಪಟೇಲ್. ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರೀಸ್: ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದುಧ್ವಾ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್, ಕಿಶಾನ್ಪುರ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ, ಹಸ್ತಿನಾಪುರ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ, ಕೈಮೂರ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ, ಪಿಲಿಬಿಟ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿ, ಸೊಹೇಲ್ವಾ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರೀಸ್. And the next state is Uttarakhand. Chief Minister Shri Trivendra Singh Rawat, Governor Baby Rani Maurya. National Parks: Corbett National Park, Nanda Devi National Park, Valley of Flowers National Park, Rajaji National Park, Gangotri National Park, and the last one is Govind National Park. And the next state is West Bengal. Chief Minister Kumari Mamata Banerjee, Governor Shri Jagdeep Dhankhad. National Parks: Sundarban National Park, Singalila National Park, Neora Valley National Park, Buxa National Park, Jaldapara National Park, Gorumara National Park. And next we discuss with the Union Territories of India. First we discuss about what is Union Territory. A Union Territory is a type of administrative division in the Republic of India. Unlike the states of India, which have their own governments, Union Territories are federal territories and governed directly by the Union Government, that is central government, hence the name as Union Territory. Union Territories are those, they are neither states, they are only controlled by the central government, hence the name we call it as the name of Union Territory. And the first Union Territory is Andaman and Nicobar. And the governor is Admiral retired Devendra Kumar Joshi. And next Union Territory is Chandigarh. And the governor is Shri V.P. Singh Badnore. And the next Union Territory is Dadra and Nagar Haveli. And the governor is Shri Vikram Devdatta, IAS. And the next Union Territory is Daman and Diu. And the governor Shri Vikram Devadat, IAS. Next one is Delhi Union Territory. Chief Minister Shri Arvind Kejriwal, Governor is Anil Baijal. And the important note is Delhi is neither a state nor a union territory. It used to be a full-fledged Union Territory till 1991, when the 69th Amendment of the Constitution gave it a special status. And the next one is Lakshadweep, and the governor is Shri Vijay Kumar IAS. And the next union territory, Puducherry, Chief Minister Shri V. Narayan Sami and Governor Dr. Kiran Bedi. Okay, we will discuss with some of the important topic in the next video. I hope this video will be helpful for you guys to prepare for upcoming competitive exams. So please subscribe our channel to get more updated videos. So thank you guys. Thanks for watching.